Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you have on offer? So long.
top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Awfully suspicious to me, Trap.
Any needs, Master?
Sick of it all.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
See, right away, I've got the best deals
another
this
drifter
side of the
in home. From Temeria. This murderer is a demon sent by vengeful mages. Such the times, my good fellow.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
You in contact with Radovid?
See, you're as witty as ever. No, I'm not in contact with him. I prefer it remain that way.
Never quite forgave you for conspiring with Philippa Eilhart?
Radovid doesn't forgive. Not anything. Not anyone. And especially not the sorceress of the lodge.
Philippa Eilhart. Had any news?
Just good.
Meaning?
After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without a trace. If I've any luck, she's finally eating dirt.
Thought you two were close.
We were, until Philippa sent assassins after me.
From master spy to master criminal. Interesting progression.
Why? Truth be told, they're awfully similar. Both about maintaining a net of informers, being tough in negotiations, bribing officials, the occasional assassination. Same old shit.
Yeah, except you used to do that in the name of some ideal. And now?
Now I've decided I've slaved enough for ideals. It's time I worked for myself. And thus far, it's been going rather well.
Time I was on my way.
Got things to do myself. So long.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redaniums.
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Thank you.
short. Who kisses your ass today will bite it tomorrow.
What can I get the Honourable Gentleman? New Poulains, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
Fine. Show me what you got.
So, what don't I got? Something for everyone, seek and you shall find. Cheap, too.
Thanks.
Come again. Cheap as it gets, right here.
Send you?
Aye, he did. Awaiting your word.
Let's go. Time's a wasting.
You heard them. We're going in.
Help!
by a moving door. Some interest in his wall.
New rights takes, you're a bigger rat picker than me.
Ooh.
What do you want?
What can you tell me about Junior?
I'm in to write his biography. Put his dad in it. Whoreson, son of Whoreson. Great title.
I'm all ears.
Whoreson Senior was the most ruthless man I've ever met. Unmatched at blackmail, murder and hustling. Word is, he had a line on the hierarchy himself. Junior inherited all his gaffer's traits except one, his love of poetry. Senior was on his way to an evening recital when Junior killed him. Then he promptly took over all his dear daddy's businesses and contacts.
Went to Junior's joint.
I heard. My lads near came to blows wanting to be the first to tell me. Made quite an impression on them. I know Whoreson. Wherever he is, he's positively furious. Won't be able to control himself. He'll leave whatever hidey hole he found to lay low in.
Can't wait.
Patience, Witcher. And cheer up. Cleaver pays well for a job well done. Promised a reward, and here it is. More where that came from.
seen in his dark village.
And you walk here, watch out.
Thank you. halfling became a witcher, eh?
Honor of the fatherland.
Another one. Run along home with the rest.
Sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
Had enough of you lot. Sod off, or I'll have you skewered.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fucking hell. How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
Let these people pass.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad, that's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We'll be as careful as hares in a field bared by winter. But you was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb near Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Travels with a book, fetched enough to buy him a home.
Stop chattering and help me search.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Bones.
Greetings.
What is it,
Don't mind him. Sit with us.
You're most welcome to. Though be warned, we're in the middle of some serious studying, as our learned companion calls it.
Thanks. Be happy to join you.
What do they call you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher.
They call me Rufus, and this here learned fellow is Theophile Maria Roscoe, and this is...
Manfred. I'm Manfred.
Exactly.
Geralt. Heard that name before. You frequent the fairs?
No.
You've confused him with Gerard, the stage artist who indeed attends fairs and breaks wind to the tune of popular melodies. To the delight of the crowds, I'd add, our guest is none other than the White Wolf himself.
Well, my apologies. Ain't you the one that... You know, the rumours about Foltest's death?
No, wasn't me.
Hmm.
Any news of the war, for instance?
They say the Black Ones will mount a new offensive soon to cross the Pontar. I bet Diamonds to Peanuts Radovid won't manage to repel this time.
Such a shame Henselt perished in Lawmark. Blasted Dragon Slayer!
Right you are. With Henselt alive, Nilfgaard wouldn't have had it so easy in the east.
The Emperor's sure to take Novigrad soon. He'll seize the Temple Vault, the City Armada, the west will be all but his as well.
You know a lot for an ordinary merchant.
I do. What of it, hmm?
Just that it makes me like you even less. First you ask about the message I'm carrying. Now you say you're waiting for Nilfgaard to cross the Pontar. You better come with me. I know some people who'd want to talk to you.
You'll have to kill me first.
If needs must.
Leave him alone.
A Nilfgaardian spy in league with Foltest murderer. I'll take you both on.
Is it in
Britannia! Stay in formation!
Dog's bollocks. I didn't want to kill him.
Might have thought of that beforehand.
Oh.
Know what they say about you lot? If you seek justice, hire a witcher.
What's all this?
Not your concern, that's what.
Not an expert or anything, but you two look like you could use some help.
Aye, it's true, we could. Barn's full up with some manner of beast. Barred them inside, but that won't hold long. And we'll be in a world of woe once they're loose.
We're not rich, but cut the filth down, and we will pay you.
Fine. I'll try to help you.
We'll let you in the barn, then open the doors once it's over.
Quick, Master Witcher, or they'll get out!
Thank you.
done. Open the door. Job's done.
True enough. Here's your pay. And thanks for your help.
Farewell. Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
Move.
No, sorry. We talked, it was amusing. Now about face and forward march. You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the Second Temerian Army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but... But Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon. Willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Witcher. Just what our band of merry men...
Come on. That's it, Roach.
The man we're due to meet is probably waiting already.
Stay out of my way.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him. Were the circumstances any different?
Mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Stay out of my way.
Cliff Rutherford.
Something's not right. Let's see what.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically. What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
I have no idea.
I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub dub. Dub dub. Dub dub. A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open, squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
No, I don't.
You do not because you are not a king. Pawns see only their comrades at their sides and their foes across the field. A king has a different view of the chessboard. His greatest foes surround him. His own chessmen might trap him. And that is check and death. You see, Witcher, chess is the art of sacrificing your own pieces. Now do you see?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain. I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Protection coin.
You hear her wailing yesterday.
Pause, I'm never going. What do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Believe I did have the pleasure to meet those two gentlemen. What were the names again? Olgard and Vic? Give them my regards. Degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed her to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No, fuck me. Help me for fuck's sake.
No one's coming.
What do you want?
Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking bird?
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah, yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Want to know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? The girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Get a grip, Dandelion. We must focus on the task at hand.
I'm just saying.
Well, then be silent. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with a balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No! Most say I'm nice. wants to get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. Scurvy ore! Where's Ruvid's treasure? I've got you. Where's Ruvid's treasure?
An eye for an eye.
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
This.
On with it! Grab the gun!
Yeah.
That's what happened. Told you true.
Doo-doo, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. Ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur-of-the-moment patriotic impulse?
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Need to think about it.
Don't take too long. We wouldn't want Philippa to escape again. You may go.
Thanks.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
A
Honor in the fatherland.
Watch your step.
Long live Excel.